Cruise ship hits piece of iceberg in Alaska. Man heard shouting Titanic 2.0 in video.
A viral video shows a cruise ship hitting a piece of iceberg, with a man heard shouting Titanic 2.0. The Norwegian Sun cruise ship was transitioning to Hubbard Glacier in Alaska as part of a 9-night trip when it suddenly plowed into the iceberg piece. The company decided to shorten the current voyage due to damages sustained from the collision.